Hey YouTube, welcome to this video where today I'll be showing you how to edit these hilarious President's Gaming videos. I haven't seen any well-developed tutorial on how to do this for free, so I figured I'd teach you how to make these and also master the tool people use to make them. To start out with some great news, the only program you'll need is a web browser. I know for my audience that's a relief, as they are used to After Effects and other paid software being used in my videos. Now time to show you the secret tool that helps create these. Inside your browser, you are first going to go to 11labs.io. 11labs is a company that offers a voice cloning service called Resemble AI. This service allows users to create a digital clone of their own voice or another person's voice using artificial intelligence. The first step is to create an account on Resemble AI's website. You can do this by visiting their website and clicking on the sign up button in the top right corner. Once you have created an account, you will be taken to the Resemble AI dashboard. Step 2, upload a recording to create a voice clone. This recording should be at least 30 seconds long and should be of good quality. To upload a recording, click on the Create Voice button on the Resemble AI dashboard. You will be prompted to select a recording to upload.
So in this case, you're going to have to find a recording of either a speech or an interview from the president, somehow download that audio file. I'm not going to condone any of the YouTube to MP3 players that are online, as this is just for educational purposes only.
Once you have selected the recording, click on the upload button to start the upload process. The upload process may take a few minutes depending on the size of the recording. Once you are satisfied with the voice clone, you can download it by clicking on the download button on the Resemble AI dashboard. Next, after creating your voice and downloading the clips, you'll need to create your characters and record your gameplay. I won't dive into a crazy amount of detail here, but in theory, you'll download pictures of the presidents and their headsets, and then you will use a tool like Pixlr to put the headsets on them. I will be posting a tutorial on how to use Pixlr soon, but it is pretty simple to accomplish by just messing around. You will also need to record your gameplay with something like OBS, which is also a free-to-use software that allows you to record your screen. I have a tutorial for OBS in the top right now if you don't know how to record your own gameplay. Lastly, we need to put it all together in a brand new free browser-based video editor I found called Clipchamp. Clipchamp is a browser-based video editing tool that allows you to edit your videos online. It is a simple and easy-to-use tool that can help you create videos quickly without any complicated software or hardware. To start, you first need to sign up for Clipchamp. You will be prompted to enter your email address, create a password, and choose a username. Once you have completed the registration process, you can log into your account. Once you are logged in, you can start editing your video. Click on the Create a Video button located on the homepage. You will be prompted to select a video file from your computer. Once you have selected your video, it will be uploaded to the Clipchamp video editor. Make sure to change the resolution to 9x16 in the top right-hand corner. For the sake of this tutorial, I will skip to some basic tools that I know you will need. First, you will use the handlebars at the beginning and end of the video. This will allow you to trim down the edges to keep your video within a specific time. You will also use the split tool to cut sound bites and better place them around in your video. 11labs sometimes creates weird timing in their results. Once you have finished editing your video, you can export it by clicking on the Export button located on the top right-hand corner of the page. You will be prompted to choose the format and quality of your video. Clipchamp offers a range of video formats, including MP4, AVI, and MOV. For this tutorial, choose MP4. Once you have chosen the format and quality of your video, click on the Export button. Your video will be processed and you will be prompted to download it to your computer. The last thing to do is post your video on TikTok and YouTube Shorts.
I'm excited to see what AI brings to the entertainment world. I mean, it did bring my entire voice track for this episode, as none of what you were hearing was my actual voice. So I'll leave you off with make sure that you are safe and ethical with how you use this tool, and I'll see you guys in the next video.